Welcome to Covenant Connections Church. I'm Pastor Ryan. These are the following events for the month of May. Today we have a couple things going on. We have a Kidstown Leadership Luncheon directly after service, and then at 2 o'clock we have a VBS meeting. We got a huge event going on in August, and we need tons of volunteers. If you're interested, we have a meeting here at the church Saturday, May 14th at 9 a.m. If you want more details, go to Pastor David. Sunday, May 15th, immediately after service, we're in a church-wide fellowship at Alberta Park. Don't forget to bring a side dish or dessert. We're going to have tons of fun, and we'll see you there. Wednesday, May 18th, we're having a graduation service to celebrate all of our seniors in high school and college. If you're interested in being part of this ceremony, contact Pastor Marty Derrickon. Friday, May 20th, we're having a face-to-face service. This is at 7 p.m. here at the church. This is a worship-driven prayer service that allows you to experience worship in a way you never have before. If you're interested in becoming a covenant partner, we have a luncheon just for you. Sunday, May 22nd, immediately after the service. This meeting will educate you further on how to become a covenant partner here at Covenant Connections Church. Also, on May 22nd, we have the gathering. We have a guest speaker coming all the way from Australia. His name's David Hall. He's going to be here at our church Sunday night at 6 p.m. and Monday night at 7 p.m. We're promoting this on the radio and through local churches, so come early so that you get a seat. Come show your support Wednesday night, June 1st at 7 p.m. for the Bible College commencement. This is to celebrate the first year of the very first class of Covenant Life School of Ministry. If you're a first-time guest, we'd love to get to know you. Please fill out the guest card located in the back of the seat directly in front of you. If you have filled out a guest card or you want more information about the church, go to the Welcome Center directly after service. All of these events are on the Save the Date card located on the back of the seat in front of you. We're super excited to see you here. Enjoy the service.